First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Mirage SUV or the Kunjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. More on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. tunnel. Go, go! That's where you want to be! 50 years old and these tunnels still look like they're under construction. Definitely a state-run project then.
Daddy, or Daddy, or Sue.
like in an old-fashioned book. I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy. They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious!
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness! LOL!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that.
Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Evon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Evon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Evon. But things change.
Holy cow! Suck my dick!
launch protocol shut down. Total annihilation averted.
Man, missile launch protocol override.
Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Server's topside. There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
What was that?
This is it! Take him out! Take him out! If Avon can jetpack, anyone can! After him! Missiles are standard on government jetpacks. Put them to use. Go get the bastard and that stupid AI around his neck! This is about money and job satisfaction now! Get him! Shoot him out of the sky! Blast! 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 You killed that creep and his AI!
Okay, now get your asses to the Galileo Observatory for a debrief.
Jetpacks? I've always wanted a jetpack.
Not so fast. Government property. We'll need them back.
But there wouldn't be a government or any government property if it wasn't for us!
Just come to the observatory, okay?
Boy, oh boy. How about that? You know, I thought this would be a nice little change of pace for meat and potatoes heist work, but spying? Yeah, it ain't for me. Uh-uh. You know, I'll save the supervillains for the superheroes and concentrate on the super vaults, thank you very much. Hey, can we all just make a promise? Okay, from now on, we're just gonna be bad guys. Or at least the worst guys and girls in the room. Because being a good guy, just too much baggage. There you are. Bring them in, bring them in! Land those puppies! Good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
But we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying, really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.